Hey guys, back here with Spray Omari, back with another video, y'all. You already know that I'm finna be making a nice, cool video. Don't have to be a bad video. Don't have to be long. I'm finna be telling y'all my motivational playlist. Songs that motivate me every day to keep getting up, keep grinding on my YouTube channel, keep blowing up, do everything I need to do to make my channel grow a lot so I can get monetized and get a lot of money. So these are songs that I listen to motivate me every day to get up in the morning and do what I gotta do for the whole day. And before we get into this video, though, like this video, subscribe to my channel, comment down below how you feel about these songs. Do you listen to some of these songs? Is these songs motivational a little bit? But I ain't even gonna play the whole song. I'm gonna play like a minute or a half, cause you know I ain't trying to get copyrighted. But you already know. Further ado, let's get into this video. Next song,
I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottles underneath, cause all my niggas got it out the street. I keep 100 rings inside my G. I remember beating them all with the whole team. Now a nigga paid us a call cause I'm all lean. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big drip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma skip skip. I run the racks up with my queen, they burning the nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget that. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the baby, get up, sit down. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Come get that money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack.
The reason why this song motivated me a lot because he speak facts in this song. Like he said that he went through some things, like I usually tell y'all, he went through some things and now he rich, and people that wasn't there for him is there now when he rich, so he not gonna mess with them. That's how I feel. When people not with me right now, people not supporting me right now, and they support me when I get rich, I'm not gonna call you, I'm not gonna do none of that, because I already know people gonna be calling me 24/7 when I get rich. And when I, you know, blow from this. So I already know there's a lot of people gonna call me, a lot of people gonna text me, but I'm not calling back. I'm not probably gonna text back because some people is fake. So, you know, gotta keep it 100. The people that's not fake and that's keeping 100 with me, I'm gonna stay with them. For sure, I know the people and I know y'all and y'all know who y'all is.
I'm a grill, my man shit. I got another one record, recognize the jit. They going crazy when they play a head bobbing and shit. And I'm just someone fucked up thinking about my father and shit. They found him dead a couple days before I started to the same day. I flew back to the city from Miami. I was out there with the fam, just looking at my door, thinking to myself like, damn, my baby looks just like my dad. Same time I got the news, my simple number one that's fucked up. This shit that was confusing a little bit. You know I flew in with the stick. Okay, like let me know what's up before I lose it in this bitch. And everybody trying to talk, I ain't trying to talk. I'm trying to click. I'm trying to send somebody with somebody. Let me know what's happening. Unless the KR can cut. You know I rap behind my dad. You know I never gave a fuck about the words. It's about my family. How the fuck I make it to the top? Same day I lost a nigga. Had a nigga before on BET and a year ago. Couldn't afford to sell. I had to move in with TG when I went broke. Moving out of cash. You know about smiling and thank for all your fans. Act like you have. I spent 100,000. Let my dad rest. But I ain't back. Got some questions. I'ma die about respect if I'm gonna ask. My mama stood up in the chest. Feel like a G when she had cash. My brother be thinking that we don't love him. Let him struggle like we ain't fan. Like I won't give up. I got to see you happy, nigga. We shot the world, everybody know what's happening, nigga. I'm still a giant time, my song, it just went platinum, nigga. We on our own time, let's
go. Bro, that song motivate me a lot. I don't know why, it's just so hard. He speak this all into that song in like one song. Like, he speak this whole life in that one song, and it just motivate me. He came from the bottom, and now he big. Now he got a lot of money and all that, and I believe I can do it too, because he a human being, I'm a human being. With the same skin color. So I believe that a black man can get up like that just by working and grinding 24/7. You already know. Next song.
My baby.
swallow, I drink, locked in a prison. They try to swallow me whole, God be my witness. Deprive me out of my dreams, but I'm relentless. I want the money, ain't never want attention. So I don't pay attention to comments and all the mentions, cause they ain't see my vision. I was washing dishes till my rats turning to riches. Glad when it was Christmas. We ain't even barely get presents.
Me was crazy.
In a school of failure, we present perfect attendance. Welfare, baby, we working, what would they give us? Maybe some comments, judge still gave me a sense. No period, city girls looking scared. When it's really real, when your bank account 20 mil in your house. Up on the hill in your pen. In the driveway, you walk out. And see the girl, thank God you believe. Make sure you pray when you kneel. Yeah.
Right. Before you kneel. I don't know why that song motivate me, but it's just hard. He speak this all. I'm relatable. That song that he played is like, it's relatable to the song that he just made. Like, the things he said, he came from nothing to something, put in that work, all that, bro. It all makes sense. He's telling something in his song, and it just makes sense. That's the song that motivates me a lot. Every time I want to quit, I play that song so I can keep grinding, you know? I know that song just came out, but that song is really hard and motivational, bro. Next song. This song go crazy.
We blow them. Headlamp shit blow up. My dog rapping hope you blow up. I need my text when I don't hold up. I put my city on my shoulders. I told the truth in every story that I told them. I fuck around and show them. All on my wrist got that new car smell. Don't get it twisted from the apartments, I just talk well. I'm fuck with him, that nigga flossing in no voicemail. Catch up with him, push up on him, tell him how he feel.
Made myself a millionaire.
Hold it till you hear it all.
Think about what I've been through. I can make a tear fall.
Think that when I'm young, it's too sweet, we could've killed y'all.
We don't do that anymore.
That's what they just thought. I went on the space, so they can't do thought. I can make your bitch eat my kids every trip draw. I come from the trenches, we can't come outside and feel frost. I done came so far, sitting on the floor watching the tip bar.
I'm letting you scroll up. Switch it up
and I went glow up.
Can't play around, I had to grow up.
Check out my niggas, I'm gonna glow up. These niggas capping this shit blow up. My dog rapping, hope you blow up. I need my checks, but I don't hold up. I put my city on my shoulders. I told the truth in every story that I told her. I fuck around and show her.
I put my heart to this shit.
I work so hard to get my wrist. It broke my heart, but I didn't quit. I got the ball, no assist. I got them all on my trip. Go with this move, we gon' get it.
Yeah, I had to hustle for a
minute. Yeah. And now I'm wasting anything. They jockin' me 200 years. Whenever they call, I let them hit. Them lawyers, they got on the station. Sometimes I feel like the floor is giving down. I work so hard, I can't stop what they can on me. I try to call the shit and talk when I'm a friend on me. I see through all.
Alright guys, that song is motivational because he's saying basically he put in all that work, he keep working hard, and now it paid off. Because you know Lil Baby's story, if you go to like Rags to Riches, Lil Baby's story is weird and it's crazy because he came from the bottom to the top. Like, he wearing all the jewelry, all the cars and all that. It's crazy. And then this song motivated me because this song got him global. This song got him blowing up and everywhere. You know, all platforms. It's just so motivational to me. To me, this is my opinion. Because he speak real facts on this song. So, that's facts. Next song. Mari Joy. Wild and Fat. Woo!
Grandma's still with me when they get cold. I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone call. Lucy Garris walking, pointing them shots. To see my mama, her eyes staring. Trying to work towards these lessons, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about perseverance. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack of a niece, spend some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate. I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Oh no, D&D, I'm out in Cali, whipping through the mountains. It's cool, feeling my soul when those barrel speakers pounding. Yeah, my engine roaring in that Gucci Tiger glass. Special taste, my clothes roaring. I be dripping like a static. Need new shoes, I started hustling cause I need a new allowance. Speed down the wrong path from my lane and I be routed. I done seen my city, I had every right to lay me down. I got rich and left the hood, still don't need a crib without it. Swear it ain't my better feeling. Been coming through these thousands, so much money can't keep track. I think I might need an accountant. I've been running a
talking to my love on the phone calls. Do some killers walking, pointing them shackles. See my mama, how I feel. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something, it's all about perseverance. They was counting me out, I put passion in every lyric. Fuck the sacraments, it's been some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate, I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Be my brother in them trenches, told him to come and stay with me. We gon' live like kids, but all them nights they had no place to sleep. Niggas watch the star, but them hours, the place to eat. Look all that they mad, world, everything away from me. Last year I took a trip to every place that I couldn't wait to see. Bernie, I'm out there, we been starting that station faithfully. Now I'm that golden child, I used to think my mama hated me. Ain't but you got no problem, what a nigga gon' come take from me. I heard you a robber, on that concrete, you gon' make a seat. Yo, this song is so motivational, like, for real. This was like probably my third or second song that was motivational. I should've put it in all orders. But this song is real motivational because he came from nothing. My boy Polo G came from Chicago, where I'm from. Made it out of Chicago because it's real rare. It's rare to make it out of Chicago with mad talent because niggas don't want to mess with you and they think you trash. But Polo G made it out the hood and he grind and worked hard for what he achieved. Like, he worked hard for his dreams, put his dreams all in the line. He sacrificed everything to get where he at right now. So I feel him. It's so motivational, it's so relatable. So I feel him on this song, bro. I appreciate for the song, Polo G, because that song is motivational. And y'all, we finna be out. I love y'all. Keep grinding. We out. Peace.